And I get to go again as the bear. Really? I do zero damage as affinity? That's kind of rude. Let's try to stun him. Too early. Still, it's good damage. Move my Vermillo in to attack. Heat. There we go. He's dead. Did not expect to kill him there, but I'll take it. Cheers. We may be level 10 by the time we leave here. Do this one. What's this one give us? Ranged, a medium, and a light. Taking our heavy. Got combo attack 3 now. Let's try it out. All right. Let's see how we do. Combo attack 3 is some very long range. All right, here he comes. Move up and try to do a cover area.
For the glory of Imperia.
Motivate my team. This guy. Just about took him out of the battle. Could do a long throw too. At him. Him. I could just take this guy out of the fight. Let's go for this guy. If I can take him out, that would be useful. It's the death yell. Yeah. Get out of here with your razor blade shield. Okay, this guy's doing a long throw 3. Rude. Hurts. Attack 1. Tried to block twice, he failed. Do a long throw 1 here. Give as much of my skill points for the ranged unit. Alright. How my heavy can run in. dang. Rock and roll. Nice damage. That should do it. Verse 3. Two heavies and a medium. Take our heavy. Take our light units. Two light units should be able to make short work of these two heavies. Considering they're gonna run circles around them. Go after, big boy here. Backstab damage. Incredible damage.
Can't take much more.
Yep. Rome against this guy. Bash his head in. Destroyed his shield. Oh god. That hurts. Aha. Haunt.
For Imperia.
Okay, so this guy goes down.
I've had enough.
I'd say so. Attack from this side. Target leg. I haven't done this in a long time. Let's try it. 17. He's roaming. Do good damage to my medium or heavy, wherever she is. They're teaming up now, boys. Just kill this guy, right? Yeah, let's just kill this guy. Yeah, one left. And he's surrounded already, so he's dead. Going after my secutor. Interesting. Secutor? However you say it. We'll turn him around so his back's exposed for massive combo damage. Yep.
It's now or never.
And he's down. Nice. That was incredible. So much damage. Hammer of Justice? Hammer of Justice badge. Fist of Perseverance. I think I need this one for... Oh my god, four stages. What? One person has to survive two, four, six people. I know who it's gonna be. That's right, boys and girls. Mermillo! Let's do it. Let's freaking go. Mermillo is going to take some lives here. It's going to take six to be precise. Here we go. She's moving in. She's moving in. You already messed up, girl. Ooh, look at these two. Look at these two going at it. Just next turn? I don't need that. I don't need this. Take this one out. Her shield's gone. That one's moving to attack. Blocked as well. Countered. Mermillo. Love it. First blood. Do a combo attack one here. All right, now it's one on one. Blocked, counter attacked. Nice. So we'll use our affinity attack. Does that actually kill her? Does not. She's got one HP left. I did not see that. It's a bit of damage that we did not need. Alright, Mermillo. Round two. The fight continues. Get down, cat. Get down. Some cat. Up on a table, clawing through stuff. We'll just do combo attack one.
Taste steel, fiend.
Trying to rifle through boxes. Silly cat.
Get down. And that's gonna fall.
Cat! Alright, affinity attack 2. I gotta clean this up. I'll be right back. Cat. One-on-one versus this guy. Let's defend up. Blocked. Blocked. Rude. Shield throw against this guy is not particularly awesome, so... Oh, no. Oh my god, that was so terrible. Oh god. Well, this is going to be a fight, ladies and gentlemen. Ow. Ow. It looks like it'll kill him. Let's try it. Shall smite you. Got him. One left. She's at half life. Can she do it? This is the final fight. Are you kidding me? It destroyed her shield. And it's a heavy unit. Well, this is absolutely terrible. I don't know if she can dodge attacks. I don't know if she can dodge attacks without a shield. Hopefully he doesn't one-shot her. Okay. I need to crit all of these and hope he dies. She did so good. I wanted to beat him so bad. Well, we got the badge. Can't believe the shield broke. So good. Just took too much damage early. What a shame. Bloody Halo. What we got for recruits? Can get a Peltist. I do like the range throwing classes. I really wanted to get a Amazon. Unfortunately, I could not get one. I want a Peltist. Kinda. Just checking to see if there's any items out of all these fights. Not really. Can condemned await you. So we're just fighting prisoners now. They're all bandits. Oh, we have to use heavies against lights. Okay. That's not good. Yet he's mad about having to take on prisoners. Don't blame him.
Back in the fray.
Reprimand is 3. Got a good range on it though. Oh, I think we roam on this guy. He's got a twig. He's literally got a stick. Take that guy. He's got a toga and a stick. Ow. I wonder if someone can die from blocking. That's good damage. Hammer time. Nope, no blocking for you, sir. Can he do it? Can he crit with the heavy claw? Take that, Mr. Stick. Can't believe they came at me with sticks. Dude. All right. Summoner level. 2 on 3. Wonder if these guys will also have sticks. We go. Nope, these guys are all equipped. It's gonna be a fight. Right, Fokion. Do it. That's not a square, that's a circle. Crap. We're just gonna strike because we used our ability. He tried to block, but not today. Alright, Yeti does not like this. Yeti is getting dominated. Okay. These guys are coming to play. Let's knock them down. Oh man. It's not good. Can't really run away. Let's hope for the best. Here we go.
Must continue.
All right, hopefully my heavy can clean these guys up because they're about to take out my Yeti here. Yeti lives! I tried to dodge, not today. That's not good. All right, here we go. Gotta come at this guy from the side. Oh, this is not good. Rude. That's pretty much game right there. I can't win. Yeah, even if I... Sucks. I think it's about time to retire the Yeti. Got to the point where he's garbage. I was hoping that he would be better, but he's not very good at all. You can't equip him with a shield. He doesn't have that much HP. Like, he just got handled that fight, man. And the damage boost that he gets really isn't that good. I might want to replace him with a different heavy unit. Alright, we're not going to miss this time. We're going to kill him. We'll let this guy come to us. That's not good. Okay. That's not good. He doesn't even counterattack. That's what this guy's attack speed, man. Get out of here.